You look well, child. Up to your old mischief, Minnow. If you've time to gad about, make yourself useful. We all knew the dragon was coming. The Faith can keep their prophecies. The dragon always comes around, sure as the seasons. You look well, child. You look well, John. You look well, child. Take care, Minnow.
Who's a fella to turn to?
Some terror, that dragon, eh?
I'd craft dressings for the wounded, had I the makings. If only I'd known. Cuz, I need a favor. Can you fetch the flowers I need from outside the village? I need more of the one you see there, and one other sort besides. The more you can find, the better.
That man you are speaking with, he's of the Pawn Legion. They come from some unknown place, just appear without a warning. They are a strange lot. Not human, quite. They look the part, sure enough, but they lack the will, the spark, what drives us. They have no capacity to feel nor act alone, so they live as sellswords. Myrmidons, they're called. There's an encampment west of the village where men gather to face the dragon. I'd wager a fair number of his kind will be there as well. Why don't you take him? Might be you learn aught of why he came to you in the first place.
Before leaving, visit the store to make sure you've ample supplies. Purchasing equipment here in Cassardis will make for a safer trip to the encampment.
We'll not find Sunbright except by day.
It seems this place deals in arms and general supplies.
Seems
you look well, child.
Pray a moment. I would not ask this of anyone but you, cousin. I've news for Merrin. Dark news. I fear I cannot bring myself to face him. Will you go in my stead? His brother is dead. It happened on the shore a ways. We were fleeing the worm, and he... Cortez leapt before the beast's talons to shield us. I saw it. Saw him hurtling through the air. Saw him fall back to the ground. I did nothing. Just watched the poor man die. I cannot face Merrin for the shame of it. He deserves to know what happened, but I... Please, please go and tell him.
Try not to be too much of a bother.
Where do the curing flowers grow? Have you had a look by the shore? If not now, by night, perhaps? I recall seeing some, the eve of the last full moon.
A lovely chapel served by a dedicated priest, from what they say.
Tis selfish to beg a favor in such times, I know. But there is aught I would ask your help in. Might we speak a moment? Privately. My thanks. Tis a sensitive matter. I would ask your discretion. In the wake of the dragon's coming, many of the villagers have come to offer prayers. As a novice and a newcomer, I welcome the chance to be of use, but I have yet to commit the verses to memory. Without the text, I cannot offer up a proper prayer. The scriptures were secure in the chapel last I saw them. I do not wish to believe them stolen. If you come upon them, pray see them back to me.
I would be ever in your debt.
What I can help you with. Would that the prophecy had been a bit more specific, eh?
It was me. I confess it. I took the father's book from the chapel. I tried to go back and find the book, but I was in such a panic as I ran. I just wanted to look at it, just curious is all. Forgive me. I cannot remember where I lost it. I'd thought to steal a glance and then return it, but the dragon came and I dropped it as I ran. Kor, what am I to say to him now?
Village chapel.
She's back. Make her be praised, she's back. The ale house is open once more.
There is another room here. Conversation is the heart of any bond. In time, it can foster great affinity. Let's prepare well for the road ahead. The inn seats offer a place for my kind to speak and receive guidance. There's talk of monsters emerging from the shallows all along the shore. Nasty things, too. The brine, they call them. They say they're many, and yet one, whatever that means. Seems this brine can't be bested once more. Naught to do but avoid the water's edge.
I'll take that.
Dried fish are a local staple.
Been drenched!
Just as you'd expect for a fishing village.
It seems the dragon left many injured in its wake.
Gathering ingredients, eh? You oft see those flowers growing at the roots of bigger trees. Not that I'm fain to brave the roads these days. Just see you're not injured yourself, good fisher.
How's the day, Fon?
I hear Benita has you picking flowers for her. Pray, just be cautious, cousin. The monsters grow bolder by night. If you must leave the village, go prepared.
I do not fancy the thought of you going off on your own, but I trust in your judgment.
If you come by the inn, you can always rest until the hour you wish to set out. In any case, take care. What can I do you for? Take care now.
Are your travel preparations complete? Seems a fair place to rest.
That pawn will be looking to head west to the encampment, no doubt. Why don't you see him there? He'll not make the trip on his own. His kind'll rot where they stand, unless a human orders them to move.
Huh?
A delicious aroma.
Join me for a drink?
Gathering ingredients, eh? You often see those flowers growing at the roots of bigger trees. Not that I'm fain to brave the roads these days. Just see...
Are you certain we ought to enter someone's home unbidden?
Walking about, cousin? With that wound? You're made of sturdier stuff than I, that's sure. I know you had good cause, keeping the others safe, but I'd not thought you prone to such madness.
Fate mocks me. I'd thought to run, even made a start of it. Yet here I am again.
Ask Ines what it was brought her back to Cassardis, and she'll tell you it's her patrons. Well, there's not a man around's given her half the custom over the years I have.
Delicious aroma. This looks interesting.
Thank you.
Many injured in its wake.
Soaked to the bone!
Shall we take it?
The injured will die without those flowers.
The wounded need medicine, cousin. The mix. I ask you this favor because I.